the doctor said I have to wait for the next 2 weeks because of the injury of my spinal cord.
O'Dane Atkins says he's in severe pain after the violent crash. Surveillance video captured the dramatic impact just before 11:30 last night. That's O'Dane's car stopped at a red light at the corner of Dorchester Avenue and Park Street. An unmarked cruiser with its blue emergency lights flashing approaches from the opposite direction, appearing to go through the red light, slamming into a car coming from the left.
There was no slowing, but just the impact of, and then towards me, and then,
So you saw the police car coming. Did you hear a siren?
There was no siren.
The 36-year-old is now back home after spending the night in the hospital. There's significant damage to his car, the other car, and the unmarked cruiser.
It's very horrible because I didn't sleep right through the night. I was in pain. It's flashback.
A total of 5 people were taken to the hospital, including 2 police officers. But despite the violent collision, everyone is expected to recover.
I'm really grateful it's not worse because it could have been much more severe.
Now, we spoke with a woman who was in that other car. She is pregnant, and she tells me she is also in a lot of pain tonight. Police tonight tell me they are still investigating the circumstances of this crash.